Hello beautiful viewers, welcome back to your favorite channel Gambia This Week. Today we are right here at Kusteru to witness another operation. So this structure over here that you guys are seeing, the owner was warned last time not to build anything here, but according to because of ignorance, when he started up just the foundation, SI and the team came here and asked him not to put this structure here because it's on the highway. But as you can see, the owner already built almost to the ending part, so they are here to demolish the building because he was warned not to do so. So if you're just tuning in for the first time, please do not forget to like, subscribe and share our videos. Last week the operation team was here to make sure that he doesn't waste his cement or block, because he was told not to build it. But as you can see, just as I mentioned before, due to ignorance, he have built almost to the finishing point. So they are here to demolish out the building. As you can see how wet it is, it only shows that this is a new building.
Ajibe,
what is Santo? Amanjade.
Oh.
According to the operation, the compound stopped at this mini fence. So anything after this mini fence is a road encroachment. So that's why they demolished that, this structure here. As you can see, Asai is trying to tell the demolition team that this is the only part that needs to be out, so that part is part of the compound, hence it is before this mini fence. You can see they have been down all the structure because the owner was warned since he started the foundation, but due to ignorance he has built almost the finishing but the operation team bring everything down.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah.